Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. We are from group 10. We will explain about plant disease. First, let me introduce my group. My name is Arbian Surya and my partner Rizkia Fajar. Definition of plant disease. Plant disease is a condition in which plant cells and tissues do not function normally due to pathogen or the environment. Cause of plant disease divided into two, biotic and abiotic. The example of biotic is bacteria, nematodes, virus, fungi. And the example of abiotic, lack of nutrition, acid rain, mineral poisoning, inappropriate temperature.
Plant disease symptoms. Yes. Definition of symptoms. Symptoms are changes from normal condition on the plants caused by disturbance, pathogens, and visual disorders. Internal symptoms. Symptoms that appear in plants, example tissue degradation, tissue decay, tissue damage, kill in tissue death. External symptoms, symptoms that are outside the plant, example yellowing, stunting, such as willing X. Next. Kinds of plant disease symptoms. Necrotic to hyperplastic and hypoplastic. Necrotic death of plant tissue due to physical outage from pathogens characteristic by degeneration of the protoplasms, then the tissue kills then the plants, even the plant disease. Example, yellowing, wilting. Hyperplastic. Symptoms that are caused by cell growth that is more than usual. Cyst, gigastim, color hyperchroma, structure metaplasia. Example, Culbert Carly Leaf. Next. Hypoplastic symptoms that are caused by cell development affect plants and color. Example, draft albicans, suppression,
plant disease triangle. This is a plant disease triangle. There are three factors: host, environment, and pathogen. Plant disease triangle is a concept of understanding the cause of plant disease that are influenced by three factors: host, pathogen, and environment. These three factors are interrelated and interact in causing a disease. If one of these factors is not present, then the disease cannot appear. Coach postulate to find out the cause of a plant disease caused by biotic again. A method is known, namely Coates postulate. This method was proposed by Robert Coates. Coates postulate developed in the 19th century as a general guide for identifying pathogen that can be isolated by certain techniques. In Coates postulate, it is stated to establish an organism as the cause of a disease. The organism must meet a number of conditions. First, the organism is always associated with the host in all disease events. Second, organism can be isolated and cultured into pure cultures. Third, the isolation is result when inoculated in healthy plants will produce the same disease symptoms as plants that have been affected by the disease. For the inoculated plant obtain the same isolation result as the first isolation result. That's all from us. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.